The chains of the gods, break 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 the chains.
Fenrir was chained by the gods of Asgard. He was chained by his father Loki, who was trying to prove his love to his father. And then they went to the dwarves. The dwarves said, "We can chain him with a silken ribbon made of the beard of a woman, the roots of a mountain, a bear's sensibility, a fish's bread, and a bird's spittle."
Break the chains, break the chains, break the chains, break the chains, break the chains.
Ragnarok. He had his revenge. On the battlefield of Ragnarok, he had his revenge from the gods. From the gods. On Ragnarok, he beat the gods. From the gods. From the gods. On Ragnarok, he beat the gods. He's finally killed, but his two sons ate the sun and the moon and the stars and swallowed time itself. Of the gods, on Ragnarok, he broke the
chains of the gods,
of the gods,
of the gods,
chains of the gods,
on Ragnarok, on Ragnarok, on Ragnarok.
Change.